But I'm going to go kind of a different route here, play a song that someone wanted to hear last night.
But they're not here tonight.
I'm really into set lists and stuff. I like to mix it up, so I think it would be cool to be like, should have driven down to Tampa. So when I wrote the original version of this song that came out, because I was just writing, I'm getting really close on this manuscript, I'm only a year late, but I'm getting really close, and I'm trying to write about things that'll be useful to people and just working in some of my stories. I was working on the chapter on integrity today and writing about this particular song, because when I wrote this, it was the fourth label I was on, and they had said to me, Stephen, like, we need you to give us something we can get on the radio. And I don't listen to the radio, so it was tricky to write something that you know, that was a challenge. And so I worked with a dude, and he was kind of a bad dude in hindsight. You know, I didn't like the way he worked, and we kind of stepped in a pile of crap. That's what we did. And we inadvertently sort of ripped someone off in the process. And I say inadvertently kind of in quotes. Like, it was an ugly process. So in the book, I wrote about this a little bit, and I went through a really weird, I don't want to make this longer than it needs to be, but I went through a really weird thing because my daughter walked into my room. The single had come out. It was getting played on the radio a lot. And a couple of my fans, you know, good listeners, whatever, not fans, I don't know, but a couple of the listeners were saying, gosh, this sounds like a Simon and Garfunkel song. And I hadn't really gone back and listened to the Simon and Garfunkel song that we were tipping our hat to, I guess. You know, I don't know, however you want to put it. So I'm sitting in my office in 2011 listening to this song, and my then 5-year-old daughter walks in and she said, Dad, what song is this? And I'm listening to Simon and Garfunkel, now doing what I should have done in the beginning. And I said, this is Paul Simon's song. And she said, that sounds like your song. And that was the lowest professional moment of my whole life. Really. I mean, I'm just sharing the story because I just wrote it in the book. You'll read about it in the book, too. It's like, hey, Kellogg, the plagiarizer. But, you know, they went down the way it went down. And so I had a Jerry Maguire moment, because that's who I am. And I said, get this fucking thing off the radio now. And the label said, you are toast if you take this off the radio. And I said, I will never be able to sleep at night if this doesn't come off the radio. And we were both right. The radio has never played me since 2011, but we got that thing off, and we rewrote this song to be, you would never think of this as a Simon and Garfunkel song, and that is okay by me. So I'm going to play this one. It's called Gravity. I've got soul. I know you're all listening right now, like, I want to hear if this sounds like Simon and Garfunkel. I challenge you, I rewrote the shit out of this song. Got soul, my mama says so. Since time you move up, you're a fighter, I know. You see, that life isn't free. And everyone dies eventually. Gravity, you're knocking me out. You're shaking me up till I twist and I shout. Whoa, gravity, so can the clouds. But I love it right here with my feet on the ground. Celebrate before it's too late. Your fear of the future's your greatest mistake. There's a song, and we sing it out loud. And ain't nothing as sweet as an Ybor City crowd. Gravity, you're knocking me out. You're shaking me up till I twist and I shout. Whoa, gravity, it's okay in the clouds. But I love it right here. On the ground, I love it right here with my feet on the ground. Ew, 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 shaking me up till I twist and I shout. Whoa, gravity is okay in the clouds, but I love it right here with my feet on the ground. I love it right here with my feet on the ground, and I'm singing gravity. Don't knock me out. Oh, you're just shaking me up till I twist and I shout. Whoa, gravity, it's okay in the clouds.